back again to another Java short tutorial, and in this tutorial I'm going to extend a little bit on my previous tutorial and show you how swing buttons can be enabled and disabled, which could be useful in some cases. So for that I'm going to continue building on my previous example, which has the plus and minus action listener attached to it. So what we are also going to do at this point is when the plus button is pressed, it will get disabled and the minus button will get enabled and vice versa. Okay, so for that I'm going to make a minor change to my plus button listener and my minus button listener. So the first thing I need to do, if the plus button is pressed, I need to check if the button is enabled. So that I can do that by saying jbtm plus dot set enabled, which will not set enabled, is enabled, which will return me a true if the button is enabled and a false if it's not enabled. So if the button is enabled, what I would like to happen is I want the text to be set and the plus button itself to become disabled. So set enabled false, and the minus button I would like that one to become enabled, so set enabled true. Okay, then for the minus button itself, first again I need to check, is the minus button enabled? Because if it's not enabled, we cannot execute the code. So is enabled. If the button is enabled, we will set it to disabled. So we will set the text and then we will set the button to enabled. So to disabled, sorry. So set enabled false. And we will set the plus button to enabled again. So let's see if I made no mistake. So basically, if the plus button is enabled, we will set it to disabled and the minus button to enabled. If the minus button is enabled, we will set it to disabled and the plus button to enabled. That should be correct. Okay, so there we go. So if I press plus, the text appears and then it becomes disabled. Then if I press minus, the minus button is pressed, plus becomes enabled again, and the minus become disabled. So we can now toggle back and forward between those two buttons. Okay, that's it for enabling and disabling of buttons. See you next time.